If God came down on Christmas Day, what would he think? What would he say? Would he notice all we've done? Or just a bow seldom won? I think I know what God would say if he came down on Christmas Day. He'd say to every boy and girl, where's the oil I gave to the world?